Good morning, children. Today we are going to see the mathematics ascending order and descending order. We have given last class itself, no? So we are going to write properly this one. Okay? Shall we do? Just look. Many of you did the same thing. One they have given in question two lines, no? So you did one as ascending order and another one as a descending order, but not like that. We need to write each one as a ascending order and a descending order. Okay, shall we do now? First look the question. 33,058, 40,979, 81,491, 90,470, 47,270, 47,224. Okay, let us see first ascending order. What is it? Ascending order. Ascending order means what, ma? Ascending order means lowest number to higher. What we saw? We saw about the steps, no? Padikettu. Yeah. Keezhe irundhu mele porudhu. That is a ascending order. Shall we see now? Just listen here. First ascending order. Which is the smallest value here? Yeah, 33,058. Shall we write here? Let me see, okay? First is 33,058. Next, what is the smallest value here? 47,000 is here. Here, 40,000. Now, so 40,978. 978, okay. Next, what is there? After that, 47,224. Next, what is there? After that, 47, next. 81,000 is here, okay. 81,421. Next, what is there? 90,470. Next, what is there? 97,879. Okay, like this. So next, what we need to do here, we need to do it in descending order. Okay, what is it? Descending order means, sorry, the same thing we need to write from highest value to lowest value. Adha padikettla mele irundhu keela irangra pola. Okay, now we know the ascending order, no? So now we can easily write the descending order. Okay, by reverse we can write, but from here only we need to choose it. Okay, shall we choose it now? First, what is here? What is the highest value? 97,879. Okay, next, what is it? 90,470. Next, what is there? Next, what is that? Ah, yeah, 81,421. Next, what is there? Next, 47,000. No, yeah, 47,224. Next, what is there? After that, yeah, 40,000. What is it? 40,978. Okay, at the last, 33,058. Okay, it is the descending order. Okay, mama. Next, the same way we need to write the another sum also. Okay, first ascending order, next in descending order. Okay, first ascending order, look, ascending order means lowest to highest. First one is 11,111. Next 22,222. Next 33,333. Next 44,444. Next, what is that? Here no 55,000. So next 66,000 is there. So 66,666. Next 99,999. Okay, the same order we need to do in the descending order. Descending order, Papa Mom. Yeah, shall we see now? Just look. So what is it? Descending order means highest to lowest. No, let me see. Okay, so descending order 99,999. Okay. Next 66,666. Next 44,444. Next 33,333. Next 22,222. Next 11,111. Okay, this is the ascending order and descending order. Just look this question, ma. Write in standard form 7,005,410 and 3 ones. Okay, we need to write in the standard form. First we need to take and write the question here. Okay, wow. 7,005,410 3 ones. Now we are going to give it in the number form. Number form means what? The standard values. Okay, 7 into 1 lakh plus 5 into 1,000 plus 4 into 10 plus 3 into 1. Okay, we will do here. So 7 into 1,000 lakh, 7 lakh. Okay, plus 5 into 1,000, 5,000, plus 4 into 10, 40, plus 3 into 1, 3. Okay, now what we need to do? We need to add. By directly we can add. If you don't know, like this, we need to write and add. Okay, 7, 0, 0, 0, 0. Here and here, 1 comma. Okay. Next 5,000, we need to write 5,000, 0, 0, 0 and 5. While adding, we need to write the values from right to left. Okay, we need to start the values from right side. Next 40, 0, 4. Next 3. Shall we add now? What we need to do? Addition, because they have given the plus symbol. Okay, here 0, here 3, next 4, next 0, next 5, next 0, next 7. So what is the value here they have given? 7,005,043. Okay, it is the standard form of this given letters. Just look this question. What they have given here? Add 5,300 to this number. They have given one number. What number they have given? 1,34,510. Okay, they have given this number. With this number, we need to add 5,300. 5,300. Okay, you know now. Shall we write now? First, we are going to write the number. 1,34,510. 10, okay? Plus means what? Addition. What they have given? 5,300. Okay? 300. Okay, shall we write now? First, 1,34,510 plus 500 plus 300, what is the answer? 5,300. Just look here. What we need to do? Add. So, 0,0,3,5. So, 5,300 we have written here. Okay. Next, we need to add these two numbers. What is it? 1,34,510 is there, no? With this, we need to add this 5,300. Okay. Shall we do it now? Yeah. 1,34,510. Okay. Here, 0,0,3,5. Just look. Okay, one. 0,1,5 plus 3. What is it? 8. Next, 4 plus 5, 9. Next, here no value, no. So we need to consider as a 0. So 3 and 1. As it is, we need to do, okay? What is the value now we got? 1,39,810. Okay? Are you understood? Just look. First, we write the number and we write the number given in the question. 5,000 plus 300, okay? Next, first we added this two numbers, okay? 5,000 and 300 we have added. We got 5,300. Next, we are adding with this number, okay? In it is coming like this, okay? What is the value? 1,39,810, okay? Just read the question. Subtract the smallest 6-digit number from greatest 7-digit number. What they are saying? We need to subtract the smallest 6-digit number from greatest 7-digit number. Okay. Which is the greatest 7-digit number? Ninety-nine thousand nine hundred and ninety-nine. Okay. Which is the greatest 7-digit number? 99,99,999. Which is the smallest 6-digit number, ma? Yeah, correct. 1 lakh. What is it? 1 lakh. Okay. 1 lakh is the smallest 6-digit number. Okay. We need to, what they are saying, subtract. Subtract means less. Okay, we need to less this. Okay, shall we do? Just look. 99,999,999 less 1 lakh. Okay, shall we do? 9 less 0, 9 less 0, 9 9 less 0, 9 9 less 0, 9 9 less 1, 8 9 less 0, 9. So what is it? 98,99,999. The nine minus zero, nine. Next, 9 minus 1, 8. 9 minus 0, 9. So It is the answer. We got the answer now here. Yeah. So, okay. That's it. Thank you.